It's the relationships that I'm able to build and cultivate, and people that I would never had the opportunity to meet.
For me, it's not even just the content, it's more of the relationships that we built, the friendship that we built. There's a lot of people now that I have access to that I probably would have taken me years and years to do.
No one wants to open up. No one actually talks about what's going on in their business. No one really talks about the problems that they're having. As entrepreneurs, no one wants to look weak. So having that kind of group and that kind of dynamic where you can actually, quote unquote, be weak in front of someone, that's how we all become strong.
Good morning, everybody. I'd like to introduce Tanner Watson. What's up, everybody?
Hey, my name's Bradley Long from ShopTimize.net.
Chris Dennert with the Dennert Media Group.
Vernon Foster, the Birdman.
This is Josh Boxer, and I'm here at Build Grow Scale Live.
I'm super stoked to be here.
If you guys had a chance to come to this, I gotta tell you, you will not be disappointed.
BGS 2018. Now, the life you want, the marriage you want, the family you want, all of that is fueled by the business that you are going to build.
Go above and beyond.
I'm the head revenue optimization expert here at Build Grow Scale, and revenue optimization is what I do all day, every day.
Not only looking yourself in the mirror, but thinking about your brand, your personal brand.
You start out with a product that starts to win. You're in the center of your target. That's the honeypot. That's the most targeted, laser-focused, perfect customer you could ever dream of. And your cost per acquisition is the lowest it's possibly ever going to get. Your business is front-end focused. All you care about is the acquisition. Your money, your business growth, your lifestyle, your future, everything comes off that one sale. It's like, man, we don't have any money. Well, we better get some more ads out. We better make some more sales.
If you and the consumer are one in 1A, and really like one in one, great things are going to happen. When you truly say, they are my absolute number one, it's almost like dealing with your children. You'll do anything for them. You should do anything for your consumers.
We have 32 people that are going to be receiving a seven-figure award today.
When it comes down to the fourth quarter, you're going to be able to scale.
See, the truth is, it's not data-driven decisions. It's human-driven decisions, okay? It is me, our team, that goes in there and makes those decisions.
Get rid of them. Get rid of them. Get those scripts that you use on the site and move them towards the bottom of the page, because that will allow the first interaction that your user has with that specific page to be faster.
Manual bidding, drop shipping, arbitrage, general stores, we've all done it. Now, some of these things we have to do. This is the thing. I know you've been here. I've been here too. Our students that we work with in Ecom Insider have been there as well. There is missing pieces, okay? And that's why you're struggling. It's not because you're not talented enough, you're not good enough, you don't know what to do, but if you're a normal company selling good products, it's not you. You're missing part of the equation, okay? And that's why you're in this room. The big thing I want you to understand is that everybody who's coming up here today, they're just like you. The thing that we didn't say, we didn't announce, most of them are multiple millions. So what's the point of that? Why? Well, people, they deserve the recognition. There is not a person in this room, I guarantee you, that we could not take from zero to a million in 1 year. But number two, what I want you to take away from that is next year, easily within 12 months, that could be you up here on stage receiving an award.